The city of San Marcos hosted an open forum last week to discuss the proposed 5-year plan for public transportation. One important feature of the new proposal is to better coordinate with the Bobcat Shuttle system. The aim is to provide a more robust transit service. Keeping riders informed will be necessary for the plan to work.
Right now we're looking at not combining, but rather coordinating those two. So what will become of that after our study remains to be seen based on citizen input.
I think all in all it could be a really positive experience, but they do need to listen to students, and if they don't do that, it's going to fall apart really quickly, especially serving our campus.
General Services Director Lee Hitchcock says the coordinated effort will serve more of the area's transportation needs.
I think it would probably make a big improvement. It would let me, I'm assuming if they work it out, I could live further away from campus, things like that. I don't have to worry about my car as much if I need to go do stuff, things like that.
Director Lee Hitchcock said that the city of San Marcos is looking to coordinate with the Bobcat shuttle system more than take it over completely. For more information on the transit plan that the city of San Marcos is proposing, you can go to sanmarcostx.gov/transit. For Bobcat Update, I'm Jacob Hall.